Today I'm going to show you how to play Ode to Joy, or Hymn to Joy, by Beethoven. It starts on E, and the interesting thing about this song is everything moves in step, which means you just play the next note beside the previous note. So you can see the range of the notes is actually from C all the way to G. You're not going any higher or any lower at this point. So here it is again. And then when you get good at it, you're going to notice that this song can be played by chords. C chord, G chord, and a C chord again. But if you start the progression, because the first note was an E, right, and you make the chord down here, and you just kind of break it up. So try that.